Can I push him? Bro, take off the bag. Every time you just want to do it. Every time. Damn it. You gotta make it balanced. Don't you move. Alright, little fat man. Can I pick you up with the... Oh, I can! Get over here. Wait, I could have made this way more worse. I can just attach him to the thing. So, okay. There we go. Alright. Now push. I need to tell the passenger to lose a little weight. Let's go, little guy. Made it. Yeah. Two seeds though. Okay. All right. Can I use your mysterious oven? I mean, I could just... See, you can bring it over to this one. Unless it falls down. Come on. No, get on it. Oh my god. A boat to get there. That's a big fucking corpse, dude. Ow. Give me that thick stick. Another axe. frame rate kind of hated that a lot. Stone two-handed axe. Okay. Alright, well. Gimme. And gimme. Alright. I keep forgetting you just rotate it. Get in the boat! No! Get in the boat! According to plan. Well, I missed the dock-ish looking area, but that's fine. More sticks. Alright. We're cruising. Moving right along. Ooh, I see a bombable wall. Please be explosives. Some kind. Or tell me how to make explosives. Maybe.
Oh.
Extend out your hand. At least he hasn't yelled at me to put clothes on. I appreciate that. A man who doesn't care. Confuse. Pick up that sword to fuse it to something. Oh. Put a chest on the thing. One of the arrows. Okay, okay. Oh. Fire fruit. Oh, gimme. I'm gonna cause so many fires. Totally not on purpose. Alright, so select material to attach. Oh shit. Oh. That is amazingly cool. I don't like the claymore with the rock on it, but I get it. Hi, Izzy. This game is amazing. Oh no, it's got keys. Alright, never mind, I take it back. Game's perfect. It has keys. Oh. Oh yeah, you get to take your horses. Well, don't worry, don't. Just get new horses. Just get a new one. I wasn't emotionally attached to any of my horses. Technically. Oh, that's cheating. He could do it too? Oh my god, he's gonna shoot me. What the fuck? Yo. He's got a gun! Like, he didn't even use it like a bow. And he immediately... Oh shit. Okay. Alright. Pain? Yeah, I don't remember if I had any horses. Oh, cool, I keep my item. I don't know, I don't remember any of my horses because I did the DLC and got the, like, motorcycle thing. So then I just never rode a horse. So if it remembers that and I can use the motorcycle, it'd be kind of cool. But, I doubt it. Okay. Can I light it on fire? I don't want to die, though. Please. He's just gonna put more rocks on it! Oh. Oh, okay. Does it double up?
Right back.
Oh. Well, yeah, how would you even...
Oh, they get this. Let's go.
My boulder hammer.
That's a dope bow.
I don't want his rock hammer. I want my hammer. Okay. Okay. Huh. More berries. Oh, there's way more stuff I could have done. Damn it. What's this? Oh, I already know. Oh, hell yeah. Alright. Or actually, alright, this is a piece of garbage. Eat. Okay. Thick stick. Not what I wanted, but I'll take it. I was hoping for it to be wrapped around the stick, but... A spiky bat. Okay. Oops. Yeah, not what I was really going for, but... Spiky stick. Yeah. Oh, wait. I do have an amiibo. I only have one amiibo. It is a Zelda one. Does it give me cool stuff like the last time? Oh, maybe it'll give me a shirt. I refuse to put on the pants because they don't look like pants. At all. So, I'm waiting until I get a shirt. Hopefully. Or better pants. Hopefully better pants. I haven't fully decided. Also, you don't want spoilers, so that's just a regular arm. It doesn't do anything. At all. It is a half-functional arm. Shirtless run. I don't know, I've already gotten my ass kicked. And I want armor. This is also still, like, the tutorial plateau, and I've had a lot of fun. Like, a lot of fun. Oh. Oh, is it a paraglider? Please be a glider. That's not a glider. What the fuck? Oh, worn on the belt. Yeah, honestly, this is a pretty dope Pokemon. This could have definitely worked. Doesn't really say. It's kind of got some weird, like, dragon type deal to it. Where's hammer? I don't have hammer. Make hammer. Yeah, it doesn't really say. They're just kinda, I don't know, lizard things, I guess. You can make your own axe. Make everything. The building in this is very fun. Kind of annoying. Oh, that's right. Alright, let's see. Will it work? Huh. Alright. Well, I guess food. I'll take it. Yeah, this is the new one. A whole roasted bird. Yeah. This is brand new. Wait, Izzy, you don't have this yet? Oh, the new amiibo. I was like, you definitely said you had it. Oh, that's right. I have spiky stick. Let's go. Oh, it's like a leaf. That man has a flaming sword. Stop it. No, 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 no. It's gonna light the whole thing on fire. Stop it. Yeah, no, this game is, fantastic. Oh, wait, I just got food. Alright, wait. No, you can't cook like that. I don't think. Alright, same thing. I gave you a whole ass chicken. How'd you turn into a skewer? Huh. Yeah, this game is so far pretty much the exact same thing. Yeah, he's fine. With some crazy ass spike bat. Also, very upset about this. Oh, wait. Can I? Aww. Man, shit. That would have been so cool. Yeah, he's definitely, he's letting himself go. You know, it happens. Every guy has that, Oh, actually, he looks like that comedian that has those hot takes. And also sounds like super stoned. Oh, shit. Where is he? Not him. Damn it. Mullet. Theo Vaughn? Yeah. Sounds about right. Yeah. Theo Vaughn. Dude, definitely. Did I expect me to build something up for this, or...? Is it gonna be a whole bird? Soldier Reaper. Okay. You sound way cooler than Thorny Stick. Spear. Hey, you guys. Oh, let's go. Oh, shit. I dropped my hammer. No! Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. I'll have to look that up. Can I... Yeah, no, I wanna get rid of fuse. Damn it. Alright. Never mind. Just, now, but I'll definitely have to remember that. Because I did want to look it up. I also need to figure out when I'm going to do that drawing some more. Might not be too bad. Oh, Flint, that's all it was. What the fuck is that? Hello? Yo, it's another Pokemon! Called Wild Rabbit Show. Okay. Oh, wait. It's got an axolotl face. It looks way deadlier than an axolotl, but... Yeah. Off the ceiling! Turn around. Face me. Come on. It's got the little axolotl hair. Little shit. How many collectibles? Yeah, I believe it. Oh, no. Why does it have attack power? Or just like all crystals are like a one? Am I gonna have to actually figure out weapons like this? Rock salt can't be eaten in this form. I'ma do it. Tell me not to. I'll do it. Sword kicks, or spear kicks ass. Arrows and thrown weapons will fly farther. Oh, okay, okay. Is this like, this was a dungeon? Or like a... I got a shirt! Alright. Alright, so here's the reason why I hate the pants. They give me, like, the Jesus sandals. But the shirt covers up the pants. Is the game gonna actually launch this time? Am I gonna be able to connect to a server that isn't, I don't know, anywhere else? Oh, okay. Hey, at least I put on pants, robot guy.